Yeah. Silverback Junior and motherfucking Suckboy.
Woke up, had an extra chromosome. My dad touched me, then I moaned. Went to the bathroom, then we boned. Called 911 on the phone. She asked me, what's the problem? I said, my dad's not slopping. He's not sucking on my noggin. Told him, stay hard like David Goggins. I told him, don't talk, just keep flying. Got his ass woke. I said, boys, start talking. Went on the toilet, blew it up like Bin Laden. Took a trip to China, came back, started coughing. Better not fuck with me, I'll put your ass in a coffin. Said he kissed my dad, I said, start talking. Made me so mad that I just started walking. Walked to the store, got some milk, called me Aldrin. Got home with the milk, felt like making some more. My dad drank it up, then said, let's make some s'mores. I got pissed off and prepared for war. Beat his ass up, left him on the floor. He woke up feeling a little sore. He said, where are my clothes at that I wore? I said, they're on the drawer. Now get your ass up, you dirty little whore. So I left and slammed the door. Walk up in the living room, said, what's the score? My mom said, they're only up by four. My dad's still asleep, I heard his dumbass snore. I came in the room, I jumped and soared. Hit him with a hammer, feel like I'm Thor. Right through his ass I tore, killed his ass like I'm in the court. Mom came in and saw the gore, so I got scared and let out a roar. Then I cut her head off, shit rolled on the floor. That shit went on a tour. I'm so tired, I'ma take a nap, pass back to Silverback.
Yeah. Yeah. Yeah, motherfucker, we on the short bus. And you can suck my nuts, we came straight out the mud. Fuck with us and we coming for blood. Me and Suckboy stunting like straight up studs. Making all these bitches wet, causing straight up floods. Boy, mop my floor, I better not see no studs. All these midgets looking like Spud Web, but all these dudes straight up duds, man.
Hey, bud, go to the office.
What I do?
Go to the office.
What I do?
Go, go.
What I do?
I'm gay. My daddy said no way. Even Ye said how sway. I wake up every day trying to stay away from all the hate, but I can't, cause I'm not straight. I even took a grate and shaved half my face, and I even ran in the annual gay men's race and didn't even place. So I replaced the waste of time and went to school to be a mime. But the problems, I couldn't spit any more rhymes. So these metaphorical mountains I climb, I even overcame the streets and the grime. Had to sew rock to get a damn dime, but when it didn't work, my body had to go through a few new. Being a man ho ain't easy, you know. I always did what I was told. But then I grew old and my heart got colder, just trying to lift these boulders, carrying all this weight on my shoulders. My life is an unpredictable roller coaster. I just need a big black man like Mike Coulter.